Fjordgen has been having trouble pinning down enemy troop movements lately. And when he asked one of the Seven to begin a wiretapping protocol, I said, sure, we can get my new best friend to do it. So, Looper, today you are wiretapping the Imagined Order. Guys are talking about their lunch. Who cares about your deep fried stink flopper platter? Say something interesting. Imagined Order discusses troop movements, artillery transfers. Maybe someone will read their horoscope. Or, you know, they might mention a sensitive Imagined Order records cache. Maybe. Those files that you retrieved off of the blimp? Yeah, they were completely scrambled. Fortunately, I'm hearing chatter about a blimp crash nearby. With intact computers and hard drives ripe for the pillaging. What do you say, Looper? You up for some ruined blimp pillaging? Expected, the Origin is still being stubborn about the paradigm. Come on, pick up your space phone and give her a call already. Anyway, I'm not waiting for the old man to work out his personal grudges. We are going to set up a direct communication relay to the paradigm together. Christian says she's a traitor, but in my opinion, I'd say the evidence is circumstantial at best. She might come back and fight for us. And I think that's what matters.
Still finding four different weapon rarities out there, right? And like weapons in general, because I'm seeing loopers running around with nothing but floppers and bandages. I'm pretty sure it's user error, but I'll need you to mark four different weapon rarities in the field to prove it. See, I knew it. It's like I'm saying grab weapon, but they're hearing prepare dinner. Concerns about looper combat training. It's not that hard. Why can't they all be like you? Don't change, okay? Just never change. You are perfect. I hope everyone's paying attention because that is how we prepare for battle. We're making war out here, loopers. Not some sort of weird potluck where half the people bring bandages.